Hello guys, I'm back with another video. So finally, PES 2018 Lite has released globally. So it's available in India, it's available everywhere. So if you have PES PC jo free mein khelna hai, at least myClub version uska, to tum jaake download kar sakte ho PES 2019 Lite. And it's pretty amazing. Main tumhe dikhata hu ki uska procedure kaise. Today I will show you how to install PES 2019 Lite, because you guys are asking how to do that. I will show you the entire procedure, the requirements of the PC, and also I will give you the initial look of the game after I've installed it. Okay, so let's start. So first you need to search Steam. You can start searching it on Google or anywhere. You need to download Steam. If you don't have Steam, you need to download Steam. If you already have Steam, just ignore this procedure. Okay, go and search Steam on Google or anywhere. Okay, so if you search Steam, it will come like this. You need to go to install Steam. If you go to install Steam, it will come like this. So you need to install Steam app. Okay, so this is the PC app that you need to install. Say install karne mein koi tension nahi hai, theek hai. Aur uske baad fir hum log aage chalte hain. Ye already mere installed hai, to main ise ignore karta hu. Mere paas already Steam installed hai, to main dikhata hu Steam kaise dikhta hai. So this is the Steam app. I've already downloaded it. Okay, so let's see what we'll do next. We will just go to search bar here. Okay, search bar, and we will type Pro Evolution. Yeah, it already came. So you can see this one, Pro Evolution Soccer 2019 Lite, free to play. You just need to go there. So this is the thing. Okay, so this is the minimum requirements, guys. This is the minimum requirements, and this is the recommended requirements. So minimum requirement pe game chal jayega, but thoda sa lag karega, problem karega. If you have the recommended requirement, then it will play really, really well. Okay, so as you can see, OS is Windows 7 for both of them. Processor is Intel Core i5-3470, AMD FX 4350. Okay, it's almost for recommended processor, it is Intel Core i7-3770. So yeah, it's a slightly an upgraded processor that you need to work this game fine. Okay, so the memory is 4GB RAM for minimum requirement. For the recommended is 8GB RAM. So I also recommend, if you have 8GB RAM, then only you install this game. For 4GB RAM, I installed it in my laptop, it wasn't working that well. I think you should definitely go for this game if you have 8GB RAM. Graphics is minimum is NVIDIA GTX 670 or AMD Radeon HD 7870. And the recommended one is NVIDIA GTX 760 and AMD Radeon R9270X. So if you have better graphics like 1060, 1050 Ti and all those, it will work on that as well. So don't worry, okay? So these are the things. Storage is 30GB available space minimum, so it's okay. Resolution is 1280x720 and recommended one is 1920x1080. I think most of you will have this resolution, it's no big deal there. Okay, so this is the game, and as you can see, all the things here, so everything myClub is already here in this game. So we will go and tap to play the game. So Steam is launching, and I will install this. Okay, so it starts installing automatically, so it will install, and then we'll get back once the game is installed. Okay. Okay guys, so here is the official PES 2019 Lite game. I'm really sorry, initially I said PES 2018 Lite in the starting of the video. I'm really sorry for that. Okay, let's continue. So in-game text, please. So this is the game. I think it's really cool, the background, the animation, as you can see. So yeah, standard one or this one. I will go with the standard one. Okay, I think it's fine. Okay. And guys, don't worry, I will be streaming this game as well, so it's gonna be lit. So yeah, there will be a lot of live streams, a lot of videos, don't worry about it guys, everything's gonna come. But this is just an initial overview of all the things that's there in this game. Okay, legend Batistuta is here in okay, so these are the things. Actually, I will be opening all the packs and all in the live stream, so I'm not doing it here. Like everything's gonna happen in the live stream. Yeah, here's the myClub kickoff. What's on myClub? Build yourself. Okay, this is the myClub one, and this is skill training co-op exhibition match. Okay, so this is the online one. Okay, so we go to myClub. I love this animation, man. It's so damn good. It feels so smooth. Amazing. Okay. Alright. Fine. Cool. क्या सब दिखाओगे क्या? ये लीगल पॉलिसी हमें दिखा दिया. Fine.
Yeah. So until unless you have read everything, you can't actually accept and move on.
Wow.
Nice, Konami. okay. Let's go. Username. What will I give? It will be something like Yagesh. Sorry. Okay. Let's give Hot Shot Gamer. It's a premium kind of thing. Game. We have included invalid letters or phrases. What the fuck? I think spaces are not allowed. Okay. Let's continue. Okay. We have acquired 120 GP. Live update download. Holy shit. Okay, so we're gonna wait until the update is completed and then we will resume again once the update is completed. Okay guys, so here is the live update, condition, rating, players, inform and all everything. So we have Messi, Salah, Suarez, Griezmann at A. So they are at the best condition, so that is amazing, the best form we can say. Salah is A. This is interesting. Okay, so a lot of players are there. Okay, nice. A lot of players. Everyone is here. Very good. By the way, these players rating are at level 30 if I'm not wrong. No, not level 30. I mean, what is that? Okay, let's continue. Okay, I'll tell you everything. I need to like go through it. They're not at level 30. They're some other level or something. I think it's based on their condition. But the condition is given. It's A for some players, B and all, depending on the form and all. Let's see how. Okay, this is the myClub animation. This is so cool. Featured players. Okay, so we have some more featured players here. So they are actually showcasing the new features that's there in the game. We're gonna name the escape that. Okay, alright, thank you. The nationality, I will go with Europe and then I will search our dear for the base with S. Spain and the hometown is Barcelona. Suddenly I'm a Barcelona guy. Okay, so and we're gonna go with the Spanish league, of course. We love Barcelona. Don't worry. So commentary team name should be team city. So we go with Spain. Barcelona. Okay, let's go. Manager for the team, this is interesting. 250 is the management skill for these guys. We have 4 managers this time. I will go for the natural 4-3-3 formation. Okay, that's the one that I prefer. Okay, so list of players available unknown. I need to get one player. Okay, so who should I get? Like, do they have Aubameyang or someone? I need a center forward because that is important, especially at the like beginning of the game or something. So I think I will go with Hazard will be great, but I'm going with Griezmann. Oh, their duration of contract is increasing as the player this rating is decreasing. So I think I will go with Bale then. I will go with Bale. Yeah, not passing, I will go with because that's a sweet spot. I think if I'm not wrong. Sanchez also is good. Don't you think that? But yeah, shit, man, it's so confusing to go with Bale. What's that match that I have? So this is the player that I have. Okay, so this is the guy that I'm not playing any game or anything at this point of time, but this was a quick review and hopefully you loved the video. If you did love the video, don't forget to like the video and yes, please guys, don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe karo yaar, subscribe nahi kiya to. Theek hai? Chalo. बाकी हम लोग लाइव स्ट्रीम तो इसका करते रहेंगे तो उसका कोई टेंशन नहीं है ठीक है तो बाकी सब फीचर्स इसका लाइव स्ट्रीम में आएगा तो डोंट वरी अबाउट इट ओके सो दैट्स इट गाइस एंड वी विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वन बाय बाय